You know what? Let's not think twice.
Some very good junglers gank at level 2 or 3. I mean, I'm bad, so.
Danger.
On my worst finest.
Oh, okay. You're gonna help me? Okay, thank you so much.
Smash and grab. I'm doing this my way.
On my way.
Thank you so much. Now it makes our clear a little faster.
Let's get to the fun part.
So after red, I go.
Blood. Ally slain.
Yeah, we're not even gonna waste time there. If we walk over there, she might not be there anymore, right?
A little smash and grab.
Red, chicken, wolves, and then blue. And then Grom. And then crap. Maybe I should switch to blue after blue, crab before Grom. Because it's already here.
A little smash and grab.
Then we look to see if we can gank someone. Awesome. Alright, so obviously I'm level 5, I don't need to go here anymore for my level 5 XP. Nice. Getting ready for Wild Rift, huh? Yeah, dude. It's actually great. You start... Oh. Start doing good in PC. Should be easier for you to play Wild Rift.
Let's do it.
Ally slain. Enemy slain.
All right, man.
Top turret is under attack.
Alright, 20 seconds before the dragon go back.
The dragon has spawned.
Push the lane, push it, push it, push it, push it.
Here's Johnny!
Your name is not Johnny, you stupid piece of shit.
Alright, we gotta go back. Because there's gonna be a part 2.
Piltover's finest. Right!
Middle turret is under attack. Top turret is under attack.
I think Lulu got the gold NXP.
Who needs a beatdown?
Also, I should have switched to scanner. Yeah, I'll switch to scanner right now.
Free.
Alright, I gotta gank for Akali first so she can help me with I didn't change my my trinket. Alright, their jungler's injured, so... Wait, I'm more injured. Whatever. But I have ult, so maybe... Maybe use it first? Like, waste it, right? Okay. And then go back to our business with wolves, or maybe we'll skip the wolves. Get the wolves. I don't have ult, but yeah, I don't care. I'm gonna waste my time by failing. I really want to go there.
Middle turret is under attack. Enemy double kill.
Yo.
Enemy rampage. Middle turret is under attack. Let's get cracked. You are unstoppable.
Hey. Orny.
Shut.
Oh my freaking god, I'm throwing. There we go.
Let's get to the fun part. A little slap and grab.
Slain. Group. Group. On my way. On my way.
Nice, please. We have Graven. Yo. Guys, I have no HP.
On my way. Retreat.
I have no smite.
Executed. Executed. Your team has slain Baron Nashor. Enemy turret destroyed.
Oh my friggin' god.
Bottom turret is under attack.
I'm sorry, I don't have smite and HP. I'm bad. My bad, I'm sorry. That Ezreal's throwing, okay.
Who needs a beatdown?
Enemy turret turret destroyed.
Why can't we see him?
Weird.
Here comes the punch. Enemy slain. Double kill. Killing spree. Enemy turret destroyed. Enemy turret destroyed.
Retreat. Yo, I have ult again. What?
Attack them.
I have ult again. Didn't I just ult team up? Hey, nice follow up, bro. I love it. I think we did okay, even though we made a couple of mistakes there. Much better when, yeah, compared to the time I ulted Wukong clone, right? Nice. Good. Wow. Alright. Kinda happy about that. Even though we've been back and forth, because I didn't spam Malphite to during the promotion. Okay.